Are you looking for the best vacuum cleaner? In this video, we will look at some of the best vacuum cleaner on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Number 1. Eureka PowerSpeed Lite Vacuum Cleaner. This adjustable vac can be prepped for any type of surface, 5 height adjustment, and comes with accessories to manage any situation while still being lightweight. We especially like the extra large 4.1L capacity of this model, making it easier to clean the whole house in one session. With 5 height adjustable, this upright can be adjusted for all kinds of surfaces, making it the best vacuum cleaner for hardwood or stone floors, and the smooth wheels ensure there's no danger of scratches. Despite being a very light 10 pounds, the vac also includes a variety of accessories, including a dusting brush with a 7-inch reach, nice for drapes, fabric tool, and more. The canister on this vac is also one of the largest on our list at 4.1 liters, easily enough to deal with a room's worth of dust. And thanks to the 12.6-inch width brush head, you can clean flat spaces quickly while still trapping dirt. The 25-foot cord can also easily handle even larger rooms around your home. You may also want the best carpet cleaner for your floors. Number 2. iRobot Roomba 980 Robot Vacuum. This is one of iRobot's top-of-the-line robotic vacuums that boasts many of the bells and whistles, including smart connectivity allowing you to access and control the Roomba 980 from your Android or iOS device. It does an amazing job cleaning carpet and hardwood, can detect stairs, and has an excellent run time. To a large degree, the iRobot Roomba 980 looks like every other Roomba, which is to say it sports their familiar hockey puck shape. However, unlike the lesser models, below the 960, the 980 sports a camera that maps out the room, allowing it to develop a log of visual landmarks and thus improve cleaning for next time. In short, this means less bumping and more cleaning. There are a few other sensors on board, including one to detect a ledge, aka cliff detection, and one to detect the presence of carpet, whereupon the iRobot Roomba 980 will increase its suction power. Dirt Detect Series 2.5 uses optical and acoustic sensors to detect high concentrations of dirt, dust, and pet hair, and the robot then provides focused cleaning where it's most needed. Number 3. Dyson Animal 2 Vacuum Cleaner. Dyson designed this vacuum to be one of the best vacuum cleaners for pet hair, with incredibly powerful suction and a dedicated turbine tool for pet hair. Pet owners and everyone else looking for fast results will love this vac. If you're looking for sheer power, this Dyson vacuum cleaner will provide all the suction you need, with a self-adjusting head that can immediately adapt to any surface, including carpet, wood, and tile. The Animal 2 is well named, too. The excellent turbine tool is designed to pick up pet hair without getting into tangles, and the HEPA-like filtration and sealing trap pet allergens effectively. If you prefer another vacuum to pull out allergens and dirt from your carpets, then check out our guide to the best vacuum cleaner for carpets. Dyson's trademark ball-shaped design keeps the vacuum very mobile too, which is great for cleaning dust bunnies around chairs and other obstacles. The half-gallon canister can hold all kinds of debris and offers quick one-click emptying over a trash can so you can get back to work. This and the best mop make a home clean. Number 4. Oreck Commercial Vacuum Cleaner. This bagged vacuum has an excellent brush roll for digging down into the carpet, and the bagged design means you don't have to stop to empty any canisters. It's an especially great choice for larger areas and multi-floor homes thanks to its lightweight build that doesn't compromise on suction. Bagged vacuums aren't as common these days, but this Oreck vac shows just how useful they can still be. The bag makes it easy to clean without worrying about scattering dust or frequently emptying canisters. Plus, the double helix brushes and powerful brush roll action are ideal for dealing with dirty carpets. If you need to switch to hard surfaces, the vac will automatically adjust to the new height. At 9 pounds, it's also the lightest bagged vacuum we've ever seen. The 35-foot cord is also one of the longest we've seen, which is one reason this vac is good at cleaning larger commercial spaces. But it can still be a great fit for the average home, too.